guys, welcome back to another Jurassic World Evolution 2 video. Last video we showcased Biosyn Sanctuary and pretty much went into pure chaos. And then now we're going to Sierra Nevada. I like to say Sierra, that's funny, don't ask me why, but this is Sierra. I think this is where Owen and Claire live. It's been a while since I've seen the movie. Oh, there we go. Yeah, this is where Owen and Claire live. Look, that's a wild lot of hairs. So here we go, guys. Ooh, hot chocolate. Man, this is not hot at all. This is winter wonderland. My gosh, Sierra. Ah! I just stabbed it! But shouldn't I? Yeah, I should. This is gonna be fun. Master. No egg for the unlimited lifespan, yes. Dinosaur status checks. On, off, comfort off. My God, what is mortal? What just happened? Sorry. Oh wow, this is a lot. I forgot how many. Oh, invincible vehicle, yeah, please. Cash unlimited. Oh. And then contracts off. Narrative events on. And then expeditions fossils. Yes, please. Okay, now that that's done with, where should we start the park? That might be a problem. Maybe. Wait a minute, is this? Oh look! Wait, what is that? What is that? It's like a little house, maybe? Yeah, I love these new features, but do you guys see that? Like right there? Take a while before we get to the park itself. That way. Oh, that is Owen's house. How cool is that? Thank you, Frontier. Thank you. Of artwork. Now let's get to the park. Alright, should we make Biosyn things? To be honest, that looks pretty cool. Honestly. Oh Absolutely. What about, what's your gold things? Oh, can you not tell me about Jurassic Park? What is that? Okay, that yet, there's the main one, the visitor center. And then, oh, yeah, I'd say we should probably build. Yeah, we should, yeah. We're gonna do this. Yes, please, let's build. Oh, that's a game. Facilities down. What is wrong with you? Okay, that should be good. That should go over here. The periodical drama events, dramatic rogue elements, or disgruntled scientists can sabotage your park by cutting power, poisoning dinosaurs, or even stealing cash. The chances of these happening is increased as sabotage risk increase. Be wary of this threat as you make decisions. Okay, I know. Oh, that's cool! I have that little snow top! Woohoo! And then, oh, Rangers. Ranger. Let's see here, guys. This is gonna be so cool, isn't it? Alright, now that we got the core facilities, now we can even make a couple hatches. There we go. Guys, now that this is all working, oh wait, what? So it must be only a biosynth then. and take a view of this beauty of a map?
No, this is the only Winter Wonderland. Wranglers coming from trying to steal our dinosaurs. That must be the that's so cool, guys, isn't it? And actually, I think that is the park boundary. No, it's just the white spot, but that seems kind of odd, wouldn't that? It's around. Okay, back to building. Okay. Yay, we got dinosaur. We're gonna start off by making a large fence. This is gonna be big. This is where we're gonna have all the dinosaurs. Slap down a gate, and then slap down a hatchery. Unfortunately, the only one aviary creature that I did not showcase, but as the marine goes, there's nothing to change. I'm gonna showcase him today. Let's lose mine on today, guys. Just losing it. Okay, oh wow, I forgot what this thing is. Let's go ahead and wait for the aviary. Oh! Oh, I love the aviary textures in here. I love it. might as well have a viewing gallery, right? Well, guys, this is coming along. Maybe? I don't know, but. Let's go ahead and get the Quetzal Coatlus. Where is it? Oh, there he is. Quetzal Coatlus. See, I forgot to show him. I'm gonna go ahead and, you know, additional phase, excellent growth. Okay, now that we got that done, now we should probably get started on filling this pen. If we lost what we had last time, good to me. No. He's done. The Mitridon. I can imagine what Suki Minus is like. This is a same badge. Why do you always give us a same badge? Lee. Man. This is easy. Yeah, we're gonna do Giga and T-Rex next. My blue one, not my favorite. There are dinosaurs. I love them. Guys, just losing my mind today. I don't feel like I'm gonna have to do a different one. Blech. And then perfect amount of hatchery size for jump rolls. The T-Rex! Yeah, I just didn't. Yeah, no. I'm not doing mine again! That was just paranoia, okay? And two of you. Okay, now let's go back to the aviary. Go ahead and glit the Quetzal Coatlus. And then we can release them all. Shut up, Hatchery. You're an idiot. By the way, I'm gonna delete this. Alright, let's see it. How can he even fit through it?
Hey, my name is Isaac Clement, and it's great to finally meet you. I hope you're ready, because the dinosaurs can't wait to meet you too. They say everything is bigger in Texas, and that certainly applies to their fossil finds. This towering pterosaur is definitely one for the record books. We're talking about one of the largest flying animals, like, ever.
All right,
it's
here
not
we
a
go,
bird,
guys.
And it's not a plane. It's a Quetzal Coatlus.
Shut up, Isaac. We don't care about you. We care about Giga. He don't care.
about you.
This dinosaur, the Dilophosaurus, has a distinctive neck frill it can expand when it senses danger. It's also been known to spit into the eyes of its prey, blinding it before it goes into the kill.
What? The metro? Why?
I finally get it. I finally understand why people have a fear of the dark. Once you peer into the shadows and see a pair of Dimetrodon eyes staring back at you, well, you'll be having nightmares for years. That's if you're lucky enough to walk away, because believe me, not everybody is.
Shut up!
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Dr. Kajal Dua. I'm something of a perfectionist, and I demand it in others.
You're an idiot!
So I expect that you will do your best. I just wanted to make that clear. Oh, and welcome. Many of these dinosaurs are naturally aggressive, especially the predators. We don't encourage this aggression, unless we can study it, that is.
Welcome to your future and our past. I'm Claire Deering. I used to be management until things went awry. Now I'm more of an advocate. John Hammond wanted a world with dinosaurs, and I want us to take care of them. There isn't a more iconic dinosaur than the T-Rex. Even people who don't know the difference between herbivore and carnivore know all about the Tyrannosaurus Rex. And when you see her up close, understand why the T-Rex was the ruler of the Cretaceous period.
Oh my god! I didn't realize the snow tops.
Owen may come off as a bit of a free spirit, because, truth be told,
yeah,
he is.
Oh wow!
But he'll also tell you the truth, even if you don't want to hear it. My advice? Listen when he speaks. Owen has the experience, and he spent more time face to snout with the dinosaurs than just about anyone else. And he lived to tell the
People often confuse this animal, the Giganotosaurus, with the T-Rex. They look similar, act similar, and both have that eat everything within their field of vision thing working for them. This dinosaur is also fast. Wow. Bottom line, if you find yourself running from this biggie, you've already made a fatal mistake.
Okay, well, anyways, guys, we're gonna wrap it up here. We're gonna showcase something else next time. So, yeah. Say bye, Quetzal, for watching this. Say bye. Let's see. Quetzal, Coatlus, say bye. Bye, Quetzal. Bye, Quetzal, Coatlus. Bye, bye. Oh, finally, he said it. What should I name you? I'll name you... watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.